problem? I thought we had a connection.
Need some help?
Speckle, what are you doing here? Isn't your office all the way in the nerd district? Who let you into Coolsville?
I came to get a hot dog. And the Coolsville Keymaster owed me a favor.
Take it sleazy, Speckle.
Man, they're just letting anyone into Coolsville these days. Someone ought to do something about that. Someone like...
So I saw you were having duck problems.
Ah, yeah. She won't listen to a word I say.
Maybe I can help. I'm actually really good with ducks, because I had a ton of duck brothers in college. I was in an all-duck fraternity. Delta Delta Goose.
GGG! Theta Chapter what?
The brothers tapped me because I was really good at waddling.
I say DD what?
DDG, Theta Chapter represent.
Whose feathers are fine as hell?
Our feathers, well. Delta Delta Goose is here to say, yo, we be looking this good every day.
And we're the only frat that gets all A's.
Speckle, this is hard for me to say, but this is the first time that I'm proud to call you my friend's current boyfriend.
Hey,